Oh, you get married?
Like, something unfair about like being in Ocho Rios and having to come back to Washington, D.C. I don't know.
Yes, you
back to the ball.
are awesome. Yeah, I've already told him. I'll check.
He told you it was only going to be a week. He said about a week. That's good. That's really good. If you want, what I could do, I could call Toby Hammond today. If you have it today, FedEx it out here to Toby Hammond. Monday.
We have plenty of stuff, yeah.
And then resume Thursday, Friday?
Yeah.
Is that better? Work on Monday?
Because we have
Thursday,
footage
Friday.
To start. Okay. We have stuff to start. We can work for probably a day and a half of what we have. And then the other day and a half of what we just need.
But what happens if it doesn't come in?
At 12 o'clock, I'll call.
Okay. Right.
She's real
okay.
good. She's excellent.
I don't mean to put you on the spot.
Thank you.
might be able to work late on Friday. I gotta. That's gonna fuck up my apartment. We'll work it out.
I'll take it home.
Okay. Well then. All right. Well, we'll work that out. Let's find out how long. You know, we could probably go longer than on. We can go longer
on
than
any one of the days.
Okay.
Okay. I'll get you home.
All right. Okay. Well then Thursday. Oh, where you live?
Without my neighbors.
Well, I live in Laurel.
30 minutes.
Yeah. Okay. Well, that's. You know what? Because I got a carpool in. Okay. But that'll hook. I might be able to.
Tight on that little deadline there. Oh, I'm sure we'll be good. You going real tight on that?
You got a full page of that?
Yeah.
A full shot of that? Let me do something to that. Once the footage is here, once it's here, then I'm pretty confident, you know, we can bang it out, we can get it out. But we need to, and then you need window dubs of that stuff, right?
Yeah. We'll do that at home at night. If you'll be in people in there, get a window dub and do it at his house. Yeah. I think we'll, she said we'll have it all night.
That's what she says?
Yeah, enough to keep us busy.
Okay.
We can do a couple of
things. Because when they come in, when those tapes come in, actually she should call her and have them send them right here.
The only thing I'm afraid of is they're pending on the calendar. You know, I might have to do
FedEx? Send them FedEx?
Yeah.
Well, FedEx?
Does it
get tapes all the time?
Does it? Does it do a pending on the calendar? That's what
let me find out.
I'm afraid it'll linger in there for a day or two.
Yeah.
Two lines. Should I go two lines or just one line?
Two lines, because you know, Mystery of Millennium probably even gets symposium proceedings. You know? So.
Because like right now the shot I got to be able to get the Mystery of the Millennium in the same time area.
Yeah.
And I got a little bit of the symposium proceedings in it. Because the top of the safe titles are.
That looks well. I tell you what, I center that. Go ahead, get MUFON 1992 International UFO. Just that.
I know exactly where
you're going. Just right now, it's not appropriate.
Yeah, exactly. No, you're cool. That's right. That's right. And not too many people would.